have to prise them apart. You know, that harmony on the pitch, and it's so obvious that they have it off the pitch too.
Beautiful combination. Strikes again for Barcelona. They've been striking fair into every opposition all season long. Look at that for a picture. Messi, Suarez, Neymar. Is that a more potent striking trio in world football?
There are opportunities to be had.
This Messi is free. Suarez has got Neymar in support, and here's Neymar, and it's 10 for Barcelona, and again Bayern Munich.
23 out, 22 in the summer. Flag stays down here. Suarez, oh, what a finish! The finish of a striker.
Now Dani Alves. Messi tries to rise high. Falls for Neymar.
Just entered
the ball.
Lost it.
Neymar. Magic.
And there goes number two.
Brilliant goal.
Barcelona in the first Clásico of the season at the Bernabeu. Here is Suarez. Takes it and he strides. Luis Suarez writes his name into Clásico history.
Well, that's a first.
Neymar. Oh, Messi. Useful space here.
And utilizes it superbly. Just
to the 18, Messi with a left foot that guides it to the back post and makes it look easy. Suarez drives, Neymar open.
Great ball.
Neymar.
Nicely.
Neymar.
Neymar! Magnificent!
Suarez with the assist and Neymar with the goal.
Great ball in Suarez.
Suarez scrambling Laporte into the path of Messi, but on his right. Back to Suarez! He will not be denied!
Magnificent with a strike! Superlative this time, and this is top class, top draw!
We are in the world, whether it's Sunday morning or Barcelona FC. Look out!
Messi! Oh my!
What a setup again from Suarez!
Now Messi. Gets around two. Oh. Picked back by Neymar.
Oh! My word! Unbelievable, uncontainable witchcraft from the wizard.
Surrender. Beautiful. Equalizer here. It's Messi!
Genius!
Razor sharp!
Genius!
Toque de Alves, deja seguir el árbitro. Messi. Neymar lo puede intentar de afuera. Neymar, Neymar busca la derecha. Neymar con el remate. ¡Gol!
¡Gol!
Neymar wants it.
Oh! 2-0 for Barcelona. And the goalkeeper.
Much more involved under Luis Enrique. Messi tried to scoop it through. Gets the deflection. Dances around two. And places it in the corner. Three for Barcelona.
Again, the witching weird that is...
This is not the Indonesia under-19s. Messi. Messi!
Oh,
he's got his brace.
Absolutely astonishing again.
Story pushing up top.
Suarez.
Oh, he's gone all the way through. He went past them as if they were not there.
Game of frustration like this until Barcelona scores. Oh, a wonderful turn. Brilliant turn from Suarez. Oh, Luis Suarez is off the mark in exquisite fashion for Barcelona.
That's a quality, quality goal.
Another chance for Luis Suarez onto his right and into the back of the net. Barcelona 2, Elche 0 on the 40th minute. And Luis Suarez with another much-needed goal.
That Luis Enrique did make four changes on the weekend. Here's Messi. The goal get better and better and better. It's a goal mark.
Yeah.
tremendous from Luis Suarez. And that took Guardiola's reign ended. They're back on track and Luis Suarez finishes the job once and for all. Surely now Barcelona have done enough in the first leg.
That goal scorer. And here he is again. Here he is again. That's astonishing. It's absolutely world class.
Messi motors forward now. Slaloms to the inside. Spots the far corner.
Genius.
And places it there.
A magnificent strike of the highest order. So we'd be quite a player that actually improved this particular squad at the moment. From Xavi, here they go again, another one from Suarez. The goals are getting better and better.
2009 season, wasn't it?
Well, here's Adriano, back to the air for Suarez! Exception!
And Real Madrid, Athletic Bilbao, have never been relegated from the Primera Division.
It's something to be admired, I have to say. Well, the surreal and blindly snow going, look at this, Kevin.
It's a brilliant run from Messi. Did he go all the way?
Messi has just scored one of the best goals you're ever going to see in a cup final.